big man. Of course you want to hit me. That's all you ever
want to do. Ah, yes. We got a close-up shot here.
Where'd you get the coat?
Okay, why? Because you're like, you don't know how to be a man without hitting.
Oh, welcome back, people.
Can I have some room here?
You can have plenty of room. Go on your way.
Hey, take it easy.
Hey. Don't make me get the baton out, sir. All right, anyway, welcome back, people. I'm glad I stumbled across that yet again. Oh, he's taking pictures. His close encounter with the vigilante. I'm going to have to confiscate that phone, sir. Can I do a takedown on him? Let's see here. No, it doesn't seem to. You should be able to take down anybody anytime. Anyway, let's take a quick look at the map, see what we're going to do next. Now, I'm in my nemesis gear. I do have to make a run down to the gun shop. There is a criminal convoy, so I could... Well, let's see here. We got an interception right there. And we have a getaway. That could be good, you know. It was like the first fixer I did, and it's probably been my favorite, you know. There's my new campaign mission. Thanks for the tip. Not sure what's going on there. But yeah, let's kick things off with a quick little getaway. So a quick getaway, and then we'll make a run to the gun shop, since I have yet to do that. Just got back on. Look at this guy spitting.
Okay, take it easy.
Yeah. These people got some nerve. See what he's talking about. Member of an internet anarchist group.
But you are some desperate wallflower. I don't take in straight. Get some back.
I don't know if y'all are reading this. Did you get the link that I gave you? Oh my eyes, what the fuck? Alright. Posted a nude photo online. Good for you, sir. Good for you. Oh, look at this. This is the guy that was working that drone. On that one CTOS feed. Look at him. Having a grand old time. You hit me with that thing, sucker. We're going to have a problem. He's an amateur pilot. And pizza delivery man. To boot. Got an invasion blog here. This guy right here. Playing a little invasion. Loving it. I just love the sights and sounds of the city. It's a good tag. Alright. Time to get down to business. We've had our fun and games. Oh, of course. Walk by the poor homeless man here. What's his story? Let's see. It's not Lester Gray again, is it? No. It's Osmar Gomez. Reported missing 4 years ago. Shit, man. Shit. Time to return home, I think. Could be a little too late to return home. You know what?
How's it going?
Let's grab an energy drink here. And right. I have to remember, and I've been forgetting to use it, you know. I think I use it when I need to turn the camera around to hack something. But that's the only time I ever really think to use it. You know, I probably could have used it in some of the recent gunfights. And maybe able to use it here while dealing with these cops, you know. So we'll see.
Okay.
We'll see.
I gotta find some stolen car and reach a drop-off point. The trick is to avoid the cops.
Very good, Aiden. Very good. You're learning much here, sir. Learning much. All right, we're not far away. Put the phone away. Oh, are you kidding me? It's in the police impound. Oh. All right, Aiden. Hope you're ready for this, sir. Let's do it! Cops are gonna be all over him. Gonna be all over him right away. Look at that. I probably should have grabbed a few jam comms or something. I wonder if I can build any. that's too much. That's just too much to try and do. Middle of a police chase. I completely lost them right out of the gate, though. I want to hit that blocker up. Nobody anywhere near me, you know. This is going to be pretty simple, methinks, until the CTOS scan comes in. that's it. Look at this. Closing in on my intended destination. Pretty slick. Oh, I'm loving it. And I'm right there at a tower. That's nice. Oh, it was already open. Should close that up. They're beat. Handled that like a true seasoned pro. Oh my god. Oh my god. $3,000 coming in on that. Took me a minute. Probably could have done even faster if I hadn't been opening doors when they were actually... Or closing doors when they were actually open. Anyway. Let's take a look at the map. I did notice that one tower really close by. I may stop by that. What is this now? City hotspots. I'm not even really bothering with them. What else do we have for activities? Another invasion run here. Oh no, this is this is a gold coin. Yeah, a little parkour game. What's this one? Another one. They're both cash runs. Well, let's see. Should grab a ride. Should try and grab something I haven't driven. I think I would have remembered driving this boxy looking thing. Sounds electric, too. Not sure. Anyway, I'm not going far. We'll do a little urban off-road here. Oh, no we won't. No we won't, Aiden. Just get out and walk away, sir. Get out and walk away. God damn. You know people are looking at him funny right now. This guy taking a self-defense class. Lucky he didn't come down there and smack you silly. Anyway. Alright, looks like we're heading a good ways up here. Where the hell is this goddamn thing? You know, I'd like to do like a little wall run or something. He does a little bit. He does a lazy one. But I don't know how to trigger it consistently. Okay, here we go. There's the tower. We got a couple of tourists over there. Or a couple of workers just having a smoke break or something. Got a lift right there. Oh, that's nice. Oh, hello. I'm liking it. I think I can make this drop. It's gonna hurt. Look at this one stretching it out. She's an ogre. Yes. She's an ogre. God damn it, it's twice. I can't say this word. An organ donor. Alright, here we go. Fantastic. We're nearly there. Looking for the control panel. Need a camera. There's the tower. I think I was looking at the wrong thing. Oh, maybe not. Okay, now where's this panel at? There's my camera. Oh, no. Am I beyond range? Oh, no, there's a camera. Right there. Now, this will allow me to hop on over. Let me check these two guys. They caught my... Oh, diagnosed with leukemia. I you know what? I wouldn't have even stolen from him. I need to pay better attention to these things, too. I'm sure I've been stealing from a few cancer patients, you know? Alright, so let's head over to this camera, hack this panel, and there we be. Fantastic. Move on in there, Aiden. Oh, it's a double door. Did I get them both? Yes, I did. Oh, going styling. And there we go. Truly a good episode. You know, it's been good and clean so far. I have to admit, though, I'm just one of those guys that that getaway was kind of disappointing, you know? There was nothing to deal with. Didn't have to. And the getaway is, like I was saying, my favorite of all the fixers so far. All right, new collectibles available. New investigation. Clue on the map or something. That's, of course, us hunting down that serial killer, that murderer. All right, let's go. And what's next? What's next for us here? Should we try a mini game? Why not? It's right there. We'll have a look. You know what I'm curious of as well? I'm not sure what they are exactly. The checkpoints are hotspots. Oh, those are ATMs. That makes sense. It's like a little debit card. All right. And, yeah, that, I'm going the wrong way. I'm not even sure what a polyglot is. He is one of them, though. Another criminal convoy coming in, or at the very least, it's a reminder of one that's already open. It was... I could have sworn that woman was just pissing on the building, which would just seems odd, you know. I guess not. Just knocking at the door. We've got some beatboxing going on. Get in on this action here, Aiden. Get in on it. Man's got some rhythm. I'll give him that. And he's got the ladies on his arm. Yes, he does. Gym membership renewed. Age 59. Good for you, sir. Staying active in your golden years. Well, the golden, not quite there yet. Golden years approaching. One more step over the hill. Well, one more step up the hill, and he'll be atop it, won't he? Yes, he will. All right. Frequents after hour clubs. Well, I'm going to loot her account here. And here we go. Let's do the game. Let's check it out. A little cash run here. We'll check the how to play here. Seems pretty self-explanatory, though. Collect the gold, the trail of gold coins. Very good, very good. And that's it? Alright. I guess I need to avoid the skulls. Yeehaw! Oh yeah. I'm not really wearing my parkour gear. I don't know what my parkour gear would be just yet, but I'm sure I have some. Making me sidestep with skulls. Them ghostly skulls of death. Is somebody shooting? What the hell is going on? Oh, there's a mugging taking place here. Think I could stop the crime and collect all the coins? I don't know. Anything's possible when your Aiden hurts. Yes. Well, we're going the other way. Making good time here, I think. I can't see how I'm not. Where am I going next here? It's a little zig and zag in here. Oh, how am I getting around this crap? Get up over it there, Aiden. Probably should have just walked around. It probably would have been smarter. Oh my god, getting tied up on the lawn chairs. Shitting me. Through the skulls here. Oh no. Oh, time penalty. Killing me. Gotta be coming down the final stretch here. Oh no, I didn't even see that. Goddamn stairs.
What the hell?
Come on, out of the way. Chasing down some imaginary gold coins that you clearly can't see. Of course, there's a car parked right there. Yeehaw! Yes. Oh, I'm really kind of enjoying this, you know. It's a great little line, too. Now he's motoring. Motoring! Oh, no. Red Skull of Death! Oh yeah, I like that. I'll tell you, I like that vault. It's real slick, real sweet. Real sweet on the ass, yes. Anyway, what did I get here? Alright, looks like, is that a silver medal? The next it says I need 159. Oh my god, my time was 218. Now, I did have a couple of penalties in there. I don't know. Did I even get a medal? Did I even place? Well, yeah, since the next up should, it looks like gold. It doesn't look like bronze. So, we'll move on. We played it. I probably could have done it clean, but screw. What is that? Oh, that ruckus. Vigilante coming in to inspect. Oh, it's a little invasion going. I want to see what's on his phone when he's playing it. Oh, no. Just all of his apps up. All right, moving on. This guy looks like he's a professional invasion player as well. No end in sight to his game. Oh, we got an ordained minister over here. Alright, what else do we have? Did I just see a mob boss? Regularly calls talk radio. I'll grab his cash. Online romance writer, really? Really? Alright, let's take a look at what we're going to... Oh, there's a crime. Crime up on the map here. Look at this way out here. What is that again? Oh, these are the clues to the serial murderer of death, yes. All right, well, let's go and handle the crime. Go and handle our business here. I forgot to check the time I started this. Damn it. I'm going to need a ride. God knows how long this crime has been. Oh, somebody's identified you, Aiden. Oh, no. Don't steal from him. Diagnosed with cancer. Some melanoma. Little skin cancer. Not good. We'll let him keep his bank account intact. Yes. We're going to try and... That's the new goal around here. Steal from the rich. Give to the poor. In our imagination. We can't quite do it. But every time I walk by a homeless guy, I'll drop a few bucks. Yes. Not really. Only in my mind. Alright, here we go. I'm closing in now. I'm approaching a crime, so I gotta remember to slow her down a little bit here. I don't wanna give my position away. Guess we'll just park it right here. Underneath this little tree. What? Who's saying that? Somebody just said, I'm afraid to even jerk off. God damn. I wonder what's bringing on these fears. I don't know. Alright, this is obviously going to be where the crime's taking place. I don't even want to know what he was talking about with that toe.
I'm really close now.
There we go.
Need to find this guy.
Now that's the perp. Here comes the Vic by the looks of things.
Just like that.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You belong to me now. Get it?
Crazy thing they own this town.
We need to get out of here right now.
This guy. You know, because I didn't actually target the Vic, it wasn't actually giving me like an intervene moment, you know? So, little pro tip, I guess. Target the Vic. Now, he's not carrying a weapon. I think I'll put mine away. But this guy, just a complete stalker, goddamn, treating her like she was some sort of possession of his. I don't like it. Oh, we almost toppled right into the fountain. That would have been beautiful. I will be, pictures, anybody? Pictures? By all means, indulge. I will sign a few autographs as well. Anybody wants? No? No one? Fine. Don't say I didn't offer now. Alright, now I think I have a few skills piling up on me, to be perfectly honest with you. Six of them, of course. Most of these things are costing 3 points now, if I'm not mistaken. So let's get in here and see what we have available to us. Some combat here. Okay, stealth sprint. So the sprinting has a reduced detection radius. So I can run in a little bit closer without, raising alarms. Improved focus. Not yet. I don't feel like it's needed. I don't use it often enough. Once I train my mind, you know, once I get... I'm just not using it enough. I probably should be using it more. Doing a little Max Payne action here, you know? Anyway, what else do we have? Demolitionist. Blast resistance. Now, that could still be worth it. Let's see, what else do I have? Crafted items, eh? Pill that provides massive instant recovery of focus. I don't even know what my focus bar is, to be perfectly honest with y'all. Proximity IED. These are all the craftable items. CT. I can get my own CTOS scan. Are you kidding me? Alright. Let's see the driving ones. Now, what were they again? Oh, yeah. Tires have a lower chance of blowouts. Better off-road control. Now, some more hackers. Let's see, I'm going to go to combat, actually. I'm going to grab the stealth sprint because I liked the looks of that. That's 4 points, though. That's big, you know. But I'm going to grab it. Let's do it. I got to spend the points at some point. And pistol expert. Increased rate of fire with semi-automatic pistols. I like the sounds of that. Let's do it. A few combat skills coming in. Aiden becoming a seasoned soldier out here. Getting some frame rate drop. Not sure what the deal is there. Oh, it's not good. It's not good. All right, here we go. Now we're moving again. Now, let's take a quick look at the map. I may have time for one more thing. I just don't know what. I do need to get to a gun shop. That is main... I really need to stop putting this off. So let's do it. Let's find the closest gun shop. We'll head there. Actually, there's another privacy invasion. I could get to that. That was actually a bit of a challenge. Oh, here we go. Collectible right here. Reach the CTOS box and hold, you know, the thumb mouse button to hack it. Find and hack the other boxes before the security shutdown. You know what? Let's check this out. Uncover mysterious audio signals upon success. Why not? Why not? We haven't done any of this before. Can't remember where I parked my car exactly. I have no doubt running through this park here, we're going to run into a mugging. Where's this guy going? He recognized Aiden as the vigilante. And he's been up to no good, you know. Been doing something I wouldn't approve of. He is running. Running for his life, running for the hills, running for freedom. Okay. What kind of waypoint are they giving? Look at the line on the waypoint that they're giving me. They're running me around in a perfect circle. Man, there we go. I got set up. I didn't steal it. I guess I should get the profiler out. Oh, we got a waiter right here. Amateur astrologist. What is that now? How come the only people worth hacking right now all have cancer? Are you shitting me? Come on now. I will not break from it. Frequent online searches, explosives, really? Well, it's time to drain your bank account, miss. That's my bad. What's her occupation, Gypsy? What the hell was that? Oh, no, that was her last name, Leah Grigo. I was reading it as Gypsy. Okay, anyway, moving on. Oh, did I just spill her drink all over when I ran by? I don't know if I could go, you know, hacking, stealing money from a fellow gamer. You know, I just can't do it. Just can't do it. Anyway, trying to get to this. What is this now? Oh, this is a collectible, right? Divorced multiple times. Unfaithful, the sucker, stealing his money. $620. Very nice. Oh, you shaking it and everything, you bastard. Ugh! Oh! Are you kidding me? Get moving! Pissing and spitting all over the place. No. He's more than 10k in debt. God damn. Easy! I'm in no mood for your shenanigans. Alright, let's put the profiler away. Let's just move in here for this collectible. I'm sure this episode's getting long. I'm getting short on time. What is this? Look at that hug. Full body hug and everything. Oh no, he's drunk. Oh, he's happy. He's a happy drunk.
Nice to meet you, too.
He's a happy drunk. Downloads pirated media. Spends all his money on booze, apparently. Oh, another. Just completely... Well, this is a brand new encounter. I haven't seen this one before. Good, sir. Good. Oh, we're in communications with a potential criminal. Well, I'm going to hack that up. We'll get this up on the map. Give me something to do at the start of next episode. I know how this works. I've done it before. Just trust me, it'll be fine. You're going to get yourself killed. Alright, now how am I getting in here exactly? Do I have to get up on top of the building? I'm not really sure. The doors don't appear to open. Well, this one may. No. I'm at a bit of a loss here, people. A bit of a loss.
Thank you. Yes, it's nice to meet you. Come on, baby. Come on. Up.
Well, I think I'm going to have to wrap this up. I think we're going a little long.
A little space, please.
Oh, there we go. There it is.
What is this? Some kind of digital file.
Tucked in behind the trash cans. All right, here we go. So let's do this, and I'll wrap it up afterwards.
Come on.
Oh. Oh, wow. Bit of a speed run here. I'm liking it. Getting my hacks in time here.
Hey.
Keep on moving. Shush!
Hey. See me? I can manage walking and talking.
These are some interesting pop-ups, I have to admit. That one guy I ran by, one of his main searches online is rape. Come on now. Something wrong with that. I don't know how I'm going to get out. Is that a lighthouse or something I need to get to? I guess it's going to be the last one I head for. My journey will culminate out there. There we go. There's number 3. Oh, I got plenty of time, you know. I don't know what I'm worried about. This guy assaulted a cop. Take that coin from him. Make paying his fine a little bit more difficult. Now, how am I getting down there exactly? Oh, wow. Need to get line of sight out here. There we go. Should I hop in the boat? Let's do it. Let's do it. Loving it. Could have made the run easily enough, I think. Beautiful.
So, since I'm the ghost of Ray Kenny.
Oh, it's Balak again.
My desk location, I get to hear everybody's fucking Ray Kenny story. In one woman's case, it really was a fucking Ray Kenny story. And that's an ugly one. I about lost it the first couple of weeks until I realized something. Ray had it all figured out. With his hands in the guts of CTOS, he began to see the real sinister potential of the thing he built. How do I know this? Because the ghost of Ray Kenny still haunts the data. He knew it would take another engineer to find it, somebody operating on the same level. Well, congrats to me.
Who is this Ray Kenny fellow? Anyway, I don't know if that was really worth all the trouble, but they're worth finding, you know, and it was a little fun, kind of a fun mini game to hit up. I may stay in the boat. We'll just wrap things right here. I did want to see where the next crime has popped up. Yeah, so maybe I should exit. But for the time being, I'm going to wrap it here because I know we're running long. So everyone, thanks for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope to see you in the next one. But until then, remember why it hurts. Later.